Game. I'm keen. I'm keen to get into the game. New game. We're doing it. Bit of an hour of gameplay that we can do. So they do show this, but it's different. Slightly different? I think it's precisely the same. The art direction's nice. Character designs look nice. There's our boy. That's gonna be like. Kill them all. Fuck it. Bargaining chips? Who needs them? I wonder if this is like the intro fight then. It's been a little bit of a Metal Gear Solid, this cinematic opening. Here we go. Ouch! Ouch! Okay. Okay, interesting. Interesting. Okay, so we're gonna chop the right arm. Ouch. Oh, okay, it does have a quick manual at least. Well, you want some now. You want some. Back and forth, back and forth. Chop the legs, chop the legs. Ooh. Get on the grapple. Alright, so this is gonna be an interesting game. Beautiful graphics. Those look like arseless chaps. I don't know what's up with that. Yeah, Shinny, don't move. Different to what happened in the cinematic. Shinu. Through the heart. That wasn't such great writing there. I could have acted a bit more bewildered instead of too cool for school. Say so, mate. I don't think that's a flesh wound. Detox. Okay. So that's the dragon from before. Looks like it's got a lot of arrows in it. What the fuck? I guess we're gonna kill the dragonling. My apologies. I have no time to toy with you. Quite the scratch you've given me. Oh my god. Girl, what's up with this dragon? Oh dear. I'm gonna go for the head. Yeah. Lol. And again. Lol. And I'll do it again. Continuously do it. Get chopped. Ooh, I hurt you, did I? Well, there you go. There he is, Hironobu Sakaguchi. I wonder if this title led to some adverse things for him. Because he was the golden child, you know? Final Fantasy creator and all. Feels like a Final Fantasy game if I'm, you know, if I'm being honest. Gorgeous, isn't it? What the fuck? Feathered rats. Oh, that lens flare. The end. Oh, okay. I'm sure it's not the end. The body is but a vessel for the soul, a puppet which bends the soul's tyranny, and lo, the body is not eternal, for it must feed on the flesh of others, lest it return to the dust whence it came. Therefore must the soul deceive, despise, and murder men. AJ Dura. Dura. Fuck Irrelevant. Oh, look at that bowl cut. This gives me definite Final Fantasy vibes. That's not a bad thing. I hope that it escapes that sort of impression as the game goes on. 1142. Limonda is an old town with a history of over 2,000 years. Its walls have seen many battles. They are stronger than the mighty forts of Valendia. As the sun wheels through the sky, the beauty of their shifting colors surpasses that of any palace. Sure. The grand cathedral that towers over the town center is a symbol of Limonde's indomitable spirit, and it is the holy ground of the devout Icos priesthood. At its height, Limon was a thriving community, more than 5,000 people strong. 25 years ago, a great earthquake brought that chapter in Limon's history to a close. Flowers. Well? No, it's a staircase. Oh. Answers. The two sentinels are dead. Murdered. It's the only way in, huh? Yeah. The great crevice. Yes. Crevice. Reminds me of Oblivion. You know, Elder Scrolls 4. Talky-talky. According to the survivors, our comrade agent Riot headed out for Limonde before noon. Of course, the reports are vague, and we cannot deny the possibility of inaccuracies. Yet, given that there is only one path to infiltrate Limonde, this office believes the reports to be valid. Get framed. That's dead body. Exposition. Sydney Lost Tarrant, leader of the religious cult Mullen Camp. This is a pretty cool game though, I'm not gonna lie. Your ring is in danger, young Riot.